legs underneath him. Mechanics might have been off. Maybe some fatigue. That one came up short.
Yeah, fourth quarter. Maybe you do start to watch as the arm there, the legs still there. This has been a tough game. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. It's a gain of 5. And they're going to have a third down. You got the big lead defensively. Willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football. So I don't see anything that warranted a flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. And there he goes again. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals.
Well, I've got a laugh here, and I really don't want to because the old school in me is not happy about this score this late, not necessary. But this is Madden, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is how it works.
Rub it in. Have a day.
I mean, what does it matter? These guys who are playing in this game, there are no feelings.
Exactly.
There.
They don't have to face the guy. Well, they might if they're in the same room going head to head.
But that's
the
about
virtual
it.
Guys on the screen don't have to face each other after this one.
In that case, run it up.
Now Tucker to add the PAT. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the lead will swell by one more. So after the punt return touchdown, let's see what their opponents can do with this kickoff. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. So out now comes the offense back onto the field. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest.
Don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Use that as ammo
exactly.
Going forward.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget it. Because
you're not going to want that feeling
no,
again.
No, you don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
Line of scrimmage. Again, the 25.
Let's
second
go.
And 10.
One,
off the play fake. He'll look to throw. And this is going to be intercepted. He's picked off near his own 48. Sheds off the tackle. And that will write a finish to this ball game. Well, partner, there's something special about a game in the snow. Just always fun in these elements, although a little chillier up here in the open-air booth. The only thing that's not fun is that we got the mid-game notification that our flight was canceled tonight, but we'll deal with that later. It was really a fun game to watch, though.
It was, and there is something special about games played in the snow because the element of surprise really kicks in. You don't know how they're going to handle the ball, if someone's going to make a dramatic play just out of nowhere, and all of a sudden it just changes the course of things. But a big shout out to our crew to make sure that we were comfortable up here, as comfortable as one could be in these elements. They took care of us and made sure we were dressed properly.
Every time I'm gone, I get another. Kinda leave me alone.